Alright, so welcome to Bug Night here at Splatoon. There's going to be some bugs in the background because I'm recording this at dusk-ish. Splatzones isn't on today, but I'll tell you what is on. You can read that. I'm going to read that later, okay? But I'll tell you what I did last night. I got mad at the game because I wasn't winning any Splat Zone matches. I'm going to keep playing until I win a game. And so I played into Tower Control and then I lost my S rank. So we can go play that now and then totally not fail that. Yay. Doesn't that sound like fun? That's what we're going to do. I'm on the last shirt, by the way. I am on the last shirt out of everything that I currently have. So there's that. And I've already gotten these maxed out because there's like nowhere near as many of those. Alright, so let's get in there and let's put our head in the game. But not literally, because that would hurt. So here we go. Good. Okay, we're in the match. That only took two sessions of like 60 second long waiting screens. Goodness gracious. Let's take in the inventory, guys. These are the people who I will fight against. I will fight against these people. Time for some cower taunt roll. Yeah, okay. That's enough of that. See, this is why I lost my rank, so I could just play some tower games with you. The cool tower. Don't worry, not everybody uses this, I swear. This weapon that I'm using. Alright, he's dead, Jim, but these guys aren't. So I don't know if I'm gonna really play good at all. That's not really necessarily the aim here. Alright. I'm fine with that. Actually, let's get up there. Nope. Actually, let's die. Oh, yeah. Wario was here. Oh, everyone on our team's dead. We're dead. Rest in peace. Alright. Boo. Nope, there's a sniper on top of the freaking crane, so we're gonna need to really figure out how to aim with our actual weapon tonight and stop sucking. You know what? That looks pretty alright to me. Okay, that's not. And yeah. Just realized that I don't know. I just got my special too. I could have had a really nice special use there if I had been more special myself. But that's okay. It's not really, but it's okay. So there's that. Oh, come on, me. He just got up there. I'm out of here, bro. I'm going to the afterlife. Okay. So, yeah, I may switch weapons or something at some point where I don't have to aim as much. I'm not used to aiming while looking at a television that's not 4 seconds from my face. Alright, guys. Everyone's gonna need to calm the heck down. Shoot. I really messed up. Oh shoot, that was it. That was it. Okay. Well, don't worry guys, we'll maintain A rank. I swear we won't go below A plus this video. I'll cut the video out before I do. Alright, that's pretty okay. That's alright. I don't mind. Don't mind a bit. Oh god. See, I gotta win like two matches and then I can not lose it all. I'm gonna switch weapons just because I'm not particularly in the mood. Yeah, it's become the norm for everyone to be kind of around the mid, like, late 30s, early 40s now. I, like, left and didn't play the game for a little while because I had school for, like, a month or something. And then it's just, like, everybody is up on the levels now, you know? So, before it was, like, you know, you had to be kind of crazy like me and play a bit more than is healthy to get that, but not dual squelcher, I don't even use the spinner guns, but we're using the sniper weapon, just kidding, we're using the mono squelcher is our weapon of the day, night, evening, in which you can shoot guys like that one right there. Look at that, I even have a bomb this time that I can throw. Alright, he's still up there somewhere. Probably up there. if I had to take my guess. Alright guys, it's getting a bit ridiculous. Alright. Alright guys, let's calm down a little bit. You too. Get out of here. Rest in peace, buddy. Okay. Rest slight. I'm gonna need you to calm down, buddy. Oh shoot, I'm dead. Okay. Well, that happened. Booyah though. Look at that, we got this one majestic human over here who's still alive, and I don't know what they're actually doing, really. What we need to do is not get cheaped out by the level. Rest in peace, him. And, oh, he's dead. I'm dead, too. I'm talking about myself. See, look, told you I'm dead. Look, it's coming. Oh, wait. Did you see that? I'm not dead yet. Oh, shoot. That guy's... Use this, me. Okay, I used it. Oh no, where's the sniper? He's right there. I'm so dead. Okay, well, I made progress though. That much was clear. Booyah. Okay, there's a lot of death happening here. Luckily, we're three people strong. Okay. Alright. If you say so, man. Doesn't really particularly help you when I'm over here, though. Get back on there, I dare you. Alright. He took the dare. Get the heck out of here. Oh shoot, he's down there now. Oh no. It's really not good. Okay. We're dead. Got him. But we're still dead. As stated previously. Okay. But the real question is, how risky is it? I'm gonna go over here. This is still gonna get me killed. Look, he's waiting. Oh, buddy! That's what you call winning. Okay, but hold on now. We can't have that. Get me on there. Okay. We're gonna wanna throw this. And then we're gonna use that. There we go. Alright, kids, this is how we win a match. Okay, we're still... Get him. He's coming. Nope. Ouch. Ooh, wait. Oh, there is hope. There is... Nope. Alright. Okay. Well. There are three left on my team. There are four now. Oh no, he's behind me. But... I really, like, I keep trying to outrange the snipers and it's like, hey, buddy, you did. Yeah, booyah. Woo! Get up there, we're... Oh no. What happened? Oh, nothing happened. That's what. Oh god, it's him again. And we still won because of the game. You know we won. Come on now, let's not fool ourselves. Okay. So that's that, that's how you do that. Okay. See, he's got the longer rapid blaster on my team. That guy up there with the 13 kills. See, I was doing alright with the normal rapid blaster. I kind of felt like using the squelcher. A little bit more normal, I guess. But decent. Almost to three things. We are in the room with someone named Free Wi-Fi. Really, I don't know what could go wrong when we've got Free Wi-Fi in the room. That is really, you know, we'll be able to play Splatoon 2 online. That sounds promising. Not only is he in the room, we have him on our side. You cannot go wrong with Free Wi-Fi. And we got a Luna Blaster too. I respect that weapon choice. Oh right, we're supposed to do that. According to my new strat, which is to do that. And we're dead, okay. Cool strat, but unfortunately the strat didn't work out. Had it anything to do with my bomb throw? I don't know. Okay. We lost the lead. Well, drat. Looks like the match is over. Never gonna get that one back. Alright. Okay. There's someone alive on their team. But he's not here right now. There he is. Now he's not. Alright, that guy's down there. What we want to do is ideally shoot him before he gets us, but that's not going to happen, is it? Alright. Alright guys, let's not be crazy here. He's right there, guys. He's right there too. They're everywhere. Oh, but wait. Oh no. Now he's over here. I'm dead. I didn't kill in time, man. And it's gonna come back to haunt me. Like, very near future. Okay, throw. It's gonna be good for when I die. Oh god. There he is. There he is, too. Okay, I did nothing in that match. That was just me being bad at the game, but, you know, holding down the tower, at least, by not falling off of it on a basic level. So, you know. Do you? Yeah, it was because we had free Wi-Fi and Amiibro. Man, these names. Mwah. Very nice names. I would take a screenshot, but I'm really trying to not take screenshots like a fool, because I still have, like, 850 that I need to delete. Or at least, you know, size down to like half as many. I guess that's what I get. Okay. Ugh. Whoa, I forgot there was another match in the choosing. This is an interesting one for this. Yeah. It's an interesting one for this match, I guess. They got a dually Felcher on their team. I seem to do pretty poorly against them, even though I'm using the same type of weapon. But that one has two of them, make no mistake. Okay, let's try not to die by this first enemy here. Okay, I didn't, but not due to my own accord. Okay, he's over there. I'm out of ink, though, so I need to pretend that I don't exist for a little while. And then I swoop in and get shot. But I shot the other guy, though. That's the real theoretical philosophical question that I'm not entirely sure was what happened, but I will take that. Okay. Oh, this is a tower control mode. I was thinking it was splat zones again. Alright. Alright, guys, let's calm. I'm gonna need you to calm down, sir. I swear if I can't get this kill. Okay. I had to finish my sentence even though I already got the kill, kinda. Alright, see you later, buddy. I kinda wish that it hit him, just for the sake of irony. But, nah. Alright, ouch! I was gonna synthesize and say ouch too, but you can only say ouch if you're dead. Which in real life, you know that's not true. You're gonna say ouch a lot more than if you're just dead. Okay, we're dead. Ouch. Because the pain doesn't start once you die. It really stops once you die. But this game is not a real game. So it is a real game, but it's not a real. Okay, guys, can we calm down while you guys win? Just let yourselves win and stop budging me. Okay, cool match, man. That was a good match. I'm glad this map is existing.
I don't like this map, guys. This is my least favorite map. I don't like it. Actually like Kelp Dome this time. Kelp Dome's actually nice. Kinda wish we had Kelp Dome.
Ah! And the results are in. It is time to begin. Here we are. Alright, time for a second shot. Also, I noticed, like, way too late that the backgrounds change, like, per map. Like, there's three different, like, backgrounds each map usually has or whatever. Like, this time the boat is taking place, like, in the middle of, like, a populated warehouse area. But it can also take place in, like, a construction zone. Oh, never mind. That's what this one is. It can also take place, like, in the middle of the ocean or something like that. I swear I'm not lying. Okay, he's dead. He's dead, too. But not yet. Now he's dead. I was talking about me. Couldn't tell. Alright, there we go. Yeah, boy. Wow. Oh, no. Hey. Oh, right. This is tower control mode, so tower's already right there. And guess where we are? We are on the tower. What if I was a tower? Would I be on myself? Oh, no. He's right there. He's also way over here, too. Yeah, he's right there. Now he's over there. Now he's gonna kill me. But not before I do this. It's gonna be after I do this. Alright, I'm dead. Good. You gotta be in control of your life, really. That's what this mode's about. Okay. It's not just tower control. It's everything control. And there's really a lot to be said about that. Okay, good. I didn't get spawn killed. That's a relief. And there's no one on this tower, so I'll take that. That part sucks right there where you have to come down and not be able to, like, really shoot because that thing's in your way. Okay, he's right there. I'm dead. But not yet. I'm dead in about 10 seconds. I should be dead. There, thank you! I was wondering why I wasn't dead yet. Okay. Alright guys, well we made a good effort there, because we got... Oh, I was like, why are those receptor things moving? Guys, I'm gonna need you to calm down. Take a serious chill pill right now. Okay, that guy did. There's a couple kills coming up. Not for me, but for him. The guy's about to kill me. Okay. Two alive, three alive, okay. That's what the bar at the top is for, too. Okay, he's right there. Please get the kill, thank you. Is that an enemy thing? Okay, no. No, that is, though. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead! I'm at zero ink, man, I can't. Yeah. Alright. Booyah! Okay. Try not to get spawn killed me. This could be a bad decision. Oh wait. Check this out. It wasn't a bad decision after all. Yes it was. Got him. He's right there. He's dead. Oh god, he's right there. It's this guy. Got him. Yeah, boy. Get on there. Oh yeah, man. That's what you call a win. It's not really, but look at that. He came so close. Okay, yeah. I sucked at pointing there for a little while, and I'm about to be spawn killed. Alright. Good job. Good job, me. Definitely one of your smarter calls. If I had, like, actually teleported, like, 10 minutes earlier, that might have helped me, too, a little bit. I punished the guy who killed me, though, because of this ability on this thing. It's called the Respawn Punisher. Alright. Well, it was fun while it lasted for that guy. Maybe not. I don't know if he had a fun life or not. Okay, well. And we're dead.
Well?
But look at that. We're back. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're still alive. That's the person who killed me. I was like, oh, this person's alive at least. But it's like, oh, no. That person's alive at least. That's the person who killed me. Shut up. Okay, here we go. I'm about to get killed by the freaking radius of that thing. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, he's dead, but the other guy's too. So that's the bad news. He's right there. Okay, thank goodness. Oh no, he's still right there. Okay, he's another one right there. What the heck? You did what? I'm still alive. No. Well, I lured him away. Oh, but my other teammate died too. They're all over the place right there. This is really going to be where the majority of the match happens, is in this last several seconds. This last near minute. It's going to be where all the winning and losing happens. And I got jackhammered by that freaking guy. There's one person alive on our team. Two. Now you would think it would be somewhat not that hard to not lose right now, but the joke's on you a little bit. Okay. Please, dear Lord in Christ. Nope. Not happening. Okay, well we got everyone spawning in, which means essentially that we lost the match. Alright, cool. Okay. Alright. That was a good match. I like that match. That was a good one. I really like this map, too. This map is really nice. I don't like this map. What is with that 2-crack thing? I just got 1 crack. What is up with that? Why is that even a thing? Well, thank God that guy's playing Puyo Puyo Tetris. I'll head right over. I don't own that game. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I don't understand why it gives me a crack after just one loss now. That makes it infinitely harder to actually, like, rank up. So, I'm kind of concerned for that because I played their game, you know, and then I continued to play the game after I got the S rank. And I'm dead. Good. I'm so glad that the snipers are, you know, empowered on this match with that freaking perch right there. That perch is the Mega Hitler, but I'll defeat Mega Hitler just like the... Okay. This guy needs to stop right now. And I'm dead. He's right there. I'm gonna need you to calm down. It is time to be calm. Okay, this is not good. This is, well, at least we have logic on our team in the form of a pie. Okay, I should be able to get this hit, but I'm not. Okay. This is a... Yeah, I'm on one of those streaks that you get when you do really good for several matches in a row, and then you get a rank down, you know? Yeah. I mean, someone's got to lose. It's definitely gonna be me. I will take this responsibility proudly. Okay. Alright. Alright, he's like way over there. But by way over there, I mean well within enough distance to kill me. Okay. Okay. And I had one job, which was to kill the freaking sniper, and I couldn't do it. So this guy's gonna sit here and die, thank you. Goodness God. Okay. No, just walk. Just gonna walk now. Okay. Find the sniper. Found him. Please die. Thank you. Okay. Get on, boys. And I'm the only guy left alive, and I'm dead. Good. Good stuff. Alright. I'm detecting some sass from over in my corner tonight. I'm self-detecting some sass coming from my end. And, I don't know. Oh, the sniper's up there, and now he's not. Okay, what even happened there? Happy Meals over here. Okay. Well. Thanks. Hey, but I think he died too, maybe. Not really, probably not. Okay. Get on. And then get off. Immediately. I swear to hell, I want to kill this guy so badly. Just kill him. Thank you. I'm dead. Okay. Okay, that's one of the better one of those that you can get. Okay. They're everywhere. I cannot win this. I'm so dead. Oh my goodness. I might switch to the, you know, that's the weapon I think I might be feeling a little bit, is that Luna Blaster. I think we're gonna do that after this match, especially if it's a loss. Which it is. So, okay, I'm dead. Okay. Splatted by the ink storm. What? Okay, well, that's what I didn't think I got killed by. I thought I got killed by the freaking ping rate of that ink storm where I was, like, barely out of it, but then I'm still dead, you know? Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Get up there. As they said, you know, we didn't win the war, okay, by sitting around dying, so I should probably stop dying. So, yeah, that's not how we win the war. We win the war through living. That was the quote by the famous scientist, John Kennedy. Okay, here we go. Alright. Alright, you know what? No. No more living today. I'm done. I'm done with this game. Okay, here we go. Happy Man is back, and he is ready to defeat the enemy. We are the enemy. Okay. This is cool. Oh, another ink storm. Yay. I'm dead. Cool stuff, bro. But can we die? Thank you. A freaking edgelord with the... isn't that an amiibo outfit only? I don't know, maybe. I don't think it is, actually. I think he's just wearing the whatever hat. Okay, time to go get my serious weapon, which is totally not a bit too short-ranged. I got 4 kills in that match. That is freaking pathetic. Okay. And we're going straight to 3 cracks, even though I just got my 2nd crack. What the hell? What is that? Is that just a thing that's happening now? Is like every time you lose a match, you get a crack? Because it's not even that I was on a streak or anything. I was winning the... How does that work? Does anyone actually know how that works? That doesn't make any sense. It used to be every 2 cracks you'd get mine as well. What? Okay. I'm gonna try not to get too annoyed by the stupid of that. But it used to do that. And I tell you that I did not get up to S rank in this mode originally without having two cracks per freaking thing. Alright, there is no way I got up to S rank when it would crack you every match. I definitely had the 8 loss max, not the freaking 4 loss max. That's freaking ridiculous. Okay. Alright, we're here. The time is now. It is time to play the game. I'm ready to play the game. It is me, Mark. Okay. Alright. That feels good, dying like that. Also, I just swallowed like a tonsil or something from doing that. Still pretty not entirely not sick. He's right here. Okay. Let's try not to die. Well, I completely freaking failed that. The curling bombs and bombs in general will kill you from way further away than you feel they have any right to. What the heck? Also, we got a Squiffer in the match. Like, I have so many questions about what happened there. Okay, so it looks like we've ranked down from 4 matches of loss. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Just fast forward this, please. Alright, I'm back. And you thought I was using the one gun. Nope. I'm using this gun. The big one. The big gun. Is it optimal for these current maps? I don't know. Does it matter? Maybe. Yes, it does. Okay. But why me? Freaking gold dynamo freaking guy. The heck out of here. Alright, my team, you're gonna have to rely on me as being the sniper man with my sniping gun. And I'm going to have to rely on myself to rely on you. Don't think about that too hard now. Okay. Alright. He's aiming for me. Get me out of this ink storm. Okay, I got out of it, but I didn't get out of it the way I wanted.
See, the key to being a game guy is not only to know how to play the game, but to know how to lose the game and take that like someone who isn't an animal. So, you know, you can't yell at a game, you can't get really that mad at a game. You can just get, you know, you can get disappointed in yourself or others or something. Alright, what killed me there? Oh, the sniper. One of these days, I'm just gonna actually give up on life and become a freaking sniper and be that which is reproachable to me. But until that day comes, I'm gonna keep trying not to get sniped and failing horribly. Alright. This is a really good weapon to use for this mode. Definitely the kind of weapon where you can just sit around on that tower and just be ready to do it at any moment. I mean, you can technically get on the tower, and if nobody's coming, you can have one good solid load stored up. Okay, he's dead. I'm glad that I'm saying that about someone other than myself for a second or two. I would love to kill this guy. But it's not about what I love. It's about what you love. What do you love? These are the real questions. Okay, I believe I got a hit in. He's dead. Okay, good. And I'm dead too. I was talking about myself originally, actually. Okay, alright. Alright, this is a cool camera angle. It's like the 3D movies. Oh, wait, we're actually winning. Hold on a second. Okay, we're not winning. I lied. Get the heck out of our freaking territory.
Alright. Alright. We've got bubbles on our side. There you go. Okay. Oh no. Yes! I got a kill. Oh no. Shh. The cat? What? I know. I don't know. God. Now I'm faced with a dilemma. Okay, good. I don't have to solve it myself because that person died. Hello? Cat, can we not have an existential crisis while I'm trying to play the game and record it? More existential crises right now, cat. Well, I almost killed. Yay, someone else killed. Well, the problem is we're losing now. Come on. I'd love to just win a match, man. That would be really cool. I'm gonna make my voice do weird things now to offset myself from being not cool. I don't know what that even meant. Okay, I'll use that wall as a strategic item, even though it wasn't placed strategically at all. Well, this weapon definitely has some perks. Like being able to do this. Got him. Okay, please. We are winning. Yeah, boy! This is a change of events. Oh shoot, there was a guy right there. He's up there. We won a match, guys! Oh my goodness. I wasn't expecting to win a match today. That's pretty crazy. That's pretty cool. Whoa. Yeah. That's pretty alright. It's pretty alright, man. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. That's pretty cool. Whoa. Whoa. There we go. Yeah. Awesome boy is competing. And awesome also is competing. Very cool, awesome teammates that we have here today. Okay, we're in the same scenery as last time. I swear you can get different scenery though. Okay. We are on a team with not only awesome boy, but awesome. We have full awesome on our team. There's no way that we're even gonna come close to losing this. Okay. But why am I suck? Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Also, this shirt punishes both my and whoever killed me's respawn timer, I guess, according to something. According to ability, I tried to change it because I was like, I die way too much for this. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Is it trying to say that I'm better off dead? Okay. Alright. I swear there's another Gatling gun user or something. I'm seeing some pretty... Oh, come on! You're gonna kill me now? Okay. Alright. Ugh. I'm gonna have to figure out something to take on this team. We've got awesome on our side. It's really not even close. So let's figure out how we're gonna use the awesomeness to our maximum advantage. Not only our advantage, our maximum advantage. Got him though. I'm so proud of myself for actually getting a kill there. You have no idea, man. Like, way more proud than you would. Not proud in like the pride way, just like happy with myself. Way more than you'd think for just like getting a kill while also dying. Okay, he's dead, I think. Yes, he is dead. Okay. Buttchick 26. What is his name? I don't understand the intention behind this name, and that's what confuses me so. Hello! Hello! Chat! What have we said? What are you saying? Cat, I don't know what you're saying, man. Cat, I spent like an hour playing ball with you earlier. Can you just let me play the game? I swear. I didn't mean it. I don't really swear. Okay, cool bubbles. I had one job and it was to kill. Good, he'll focus on the bubble for a while. And then maybe get killed. Meow kitty! I had one job and it was to kill. Okay. I didn't get the kill, but... Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. This is not how you do good. Okay. Please, dear Lord in heaven me. Thank you. I got butt chick. Alright. Good. Well, we're still not winning, though. Hold on. Hold on. This could be even better if we started winning. I believe this isn't the worst decision I made of the day. I still gotta go to, eating that bug I found on the floor. Okay, cat! Booyah. We were only, They didn't take anything besides my time. Besides their time. There we go, that's how you do it. Burn. Okay. Where is he? He's right there. Cat, what? Stop! You ever have a cat that, like, decides to, like, wail because you haven't, like, pet the cat in 5 minutes? Cat, please, I'm in the middle of the game. You have the food bowl, you have the water. I know that love is a third component that is necessary, but I'm gonna have to deprive you for just a little while, alright? He's coming right back up here, too. Wait a minute, we're not even over there. He's just over here too. Thank you, me. I will give myself a thank you there for not messing up. I had one job and it was to win. Go, 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 go. Okay. But wait, hold on. This turn of events isn't over yet. Oh shoot, why'd I do that? Alright. Well, it is now. The final part of that turn of events was me dying. Unceremoniously, just... Not even in a good way. Just me being dumb. And now we're gonna lose the match. Alright, well. Cool match, I guess. I don't know. I like how the screen just zoomed into black there. Alright. Cool match. We're just gonna keep playing, by the way, I guess. I don't know how long the video is. I might split it a tiny bit, or I might not. I don't know. Hey, I didn't instantly get a crack, but last time I didn't necessarily instantly get a crack either. But once you do get that crack, you're on a long road to hell. Okay, yeah, I'll continue. Okay, cat, I'm going to... Sorry, I swear I'm not a terrible pet owner. Nor am I even a pet owner necessarily. Nobody ever said this was my cat. Okay. Cat. That's what happens. That sniper has me in his sights, perhaps. Okay, he's swallowing up over there. And he found me, okay. That's the problem with, Of course it's awesome too. I swear we're gonna actually lose the match. Awesome is actually gonna win the match this time. So it's gonna be a complete turnaround of events for him. He's gonna finally get the win. So that's gonna be alright. It's gonna be pretty cool. I'm gonna be happy for him. Okay. This needs to stop now before I get killed by the paintbrush. And the other Octobrush just actually ran away. So I don't know if I have high hopes right now. Okay. Alright. But we are winning the match. Look at that. They have, like, at least two of these things on their team. Oh no, it's the freaking walking bombs. And we lost the lead, okay. And that was the guy who was doing it too. It would really help if I had like an up close and personal weapon in certain situations. Like those that just transpassed. Oh god. Thank you. Okay. That bubble's going straight to hell. Where the heck? That's not helping anybody. Oh god. And I couldn't get the kill. Christ almighty. Oh, it looks like Awesome's here to be awesome. Oh wait, we're almost in the lead again. Oh no, we're not in the lead at all now, because our guy's like way over there. Guy, get on. No, we're so far away from it now. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna get on the tower. We'll deal with that bridge when we come to it. I'm so dead. Yep, alright. God Christ. Okay. We got really close to having a lead back. But it's... Oh my god. Yeah, mate. Wow. Whoa. Calm down. Okay. Yeah, we're not even close now. It's over. Okay. This guy needs to die. He did! Woo! Okay, I am done with myself for today. We are not playing the game anymore. And that's a promise. And I stopped playing the game at some point. When, I'll leave up to you to decide. Okay, this isn't cool. Please, dear. I would love to get a kill on this guy. I'm gonna go up here to where, like, I actually have, like, a height advantage. Okay, he's right there. And I couldn't get him. That is some cheap stuff, but that's what that weapon is. It's pretty much just, you know, eliminating the aiming factor for just stealthily, getting right in the most obnoxious place possible for anybody and everybody that you come across on the opposite team. Essentially, it makes you, start playing really opportunistically. Not necessarily in a good way. Okay, I'm so done with snipers. Can we not have any more snipers today? I would actually have like an improved like life experience if we didn't have these snipers right now. I'm so dead. Nope, this isn't happening. I'm not here. Get me out of here. Okay. 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 Alright. Deep breaths, guys. Deep breaths. We're so dead when he gets to me. Don't let him get to me, or else I'm dead. There's too many of these guys. Holy crap. Everyone on our team's dead. We're lost. We lost. Okay. We lost. We're done. We're done. No more. That's enough of that match. Next. Alright. Cool. I'm gonna go change weapons. Chat, please stop.
Soon, kitty. Not right now, though.
Okay. Oh yeah, guess what weapon I'm using? Hello, it's time to play with the slasher. Oh no. Okay. This weapon's cheap as hell. Okay, I died. That's cool. one thing about using a, you know, a very notoriously cheaply known weapon is I hope to at least do well with the cheap weapon. Alright. I'm on my way, coach. Oh shoot, that's a pretty good bomb too. I'm dead. I am literally not getting anything done in the game anymore. I have gone from 60% okay to not even able to play the game. like, the gameplay now is just from that of someone who doesn't actually have a gun in their hands and is just running up to the enemy and dying. Please give me a kill. I swear. No kills tonight, boys. We're going straight to hell and back. No, we're not going back from hell either. We're going to hell. We're not returning. There's no return trip. We're dead. Okay. 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 And we're still not getting the kill. We're not getting a kill, guys. It's not happening. I just want to get a kill at this point. That's what happened. This is what the night has devolved into. Can you play the game, Sleepyhead? What's going on there? Wait a minute. What is going on there? He's not playing the game. Wait a minute. No wonder we're losing the match. Get a kill. Yes, I got a kill. Okay, it looks like Sleepyhead has returned to the game. He woke up, as they would say. His freaking name's Sleepyhead and he's not even playing the game. Good freaking username. Accurate username. That's what you name yourself when you know you're gonna be away from... Well, okay, I thought that was a human for a minute. Speaking of humans. Couple right over there. We're dead. I feel like I've gotten... Like... I feel like there's something against me. I feel like this is what I get for playing the game tonight instead of like taking care of actual responsibilities. Okay, that's a bomb, not a human. The human's up there. And we're dead again. Yet again. By the notorious nightcaps. What do you want? Cat, please. Cat? The cat's guilt tripping me too. What is tonight? It's just trip after trip to nowhere that is even... Oh no. When you throw a bomb randomly hoping that it'll hit someone with no real aim, just a best educated guess. Okay, I got ink armor. Holy crap, our team is on the leaderboard in this two person match. Oh god, we won. Okay, that's not to anyone else's accord, but yeah, booyah. I should have hit the booyah button.
Meow.
I want to play ball with the cat while the match is loading.
Play some ball with cat. One more throw, cat. One more throw.
Whoa!
Yeah, I gotta play the game some more, cat. Alright. We're into this match, which is surely gonna be the highlight of the evening. I really had one job, and I had two shots to get at least part of the job partially done. Okay, what's wrong with me? I'm gonna focus all my time to figuring out how to use the bombs well enough to actually hit that guy. We're dead. This guy just shot me multiple times in the back. Woomy Doom, thanks. I like the Woomy more. The Woomy, starring Woomy Wiseau. Okay, come on, me. Get good at the game, man. Or at least get less bad at the game. I feel like my bombs are just disappearing from existence. But look at what the bucket can do. It can win you the match. Good, there's another bucket. Oh, thank God they lost the tower. They were about to win the actual match. That's how much I'm in the game right now. Okay. I would love it if you could take this opportunity to die. And he didn't take the deal. Welcome back to Deal or No. Oh, man, that hurts. Getting killed by somebody that freaking bogged you down on the previous match. And then being like, oh, this person's gonna win them this time. It just feels a little bit dead. You know the feeling. And if you don't, you will know it. If you keep watching this long enough and becoming emotionally attached through actual hatred. Which isn't healthy either, so you should probably just stop watching. Thank goodness. Booyah, they're all dead. Get on there. Get us as far as possible before they come back. They're back. Not only are they back, but they're quick. And I'm dead, too. Not only are they quick, but I am dead. Rapid Blaster is enticing me again. It's such a good weapon for this mode, though. Especially, like, this map. We just use our weapon. Yes. Yes, you. Stop standing still. Okay. I'm so dead. The second they turn their sights to me. They turn their sights to me.
No!
Hey, kitty! Kitty! Wanna go outside? I will let you outside in just a quick hot minute. Alright, it's hot minute now. Alright, I'm back. And we died. Yay. But the real question is, since I just won a match, is it still going to give me a second crack after one loss? That's my question.
That is my question.
Yes, it does. I don't understand that at all. So I guess I'm just not going to get back up to the freaking 12. Okay, one more solid match here, I think. And we're going to change weapons to, let's try to choose something as crazy as possible for this one. Alright guys, we're going in. Daddy's Girl is competing. Please, dear Lord in heaven, put me on the same team as Daddy's Girl. I would love to be on the same team as that person. Alright, here we go. Here we go, guys. Last match, probably, ! I'm using the 52 gal. Am I on the same team as... Yes, girl. Yes. 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 Yes, Daddy's Girl. When you're a sniper, but you're close ranging with someone, and then you still win. Smiley face. Okay, here we go. Hey, yo boy, I'm here. Dude, there was one time when it was both of us on this freaking thing at once. Like, there were two freaking guys with the big balls on the thing. As we were, like, approaching the finish line, it was the funniest thing. Because, you know, there's the stick thing, whatever. The center of the tower, whatever. We're done with that. It was, it made me giggle. And not really... in a way that I should have, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna try to look out for my teammate here. And try to, win against that guy right there. That guy. In particular. Okay. I did? ? Okay, guys. I'm gonna need you guys to calm down while I jump on this tower. Got him! Wow. And I thought I wasn't done seeing the surprises for the night. That was a surprise right there. Okay. And we... Wow. 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 Now you know... You guys know the pivotal question now. Is, was that really the last match? Or are we gonna go crazy? And try to go for that crazy, try to go for that crazy one more match to try to get into the safe zone. We've leveled up our Anarchy Evolution... T2. That's our final. That, give everyone a round table clap. That's probably the final clothing item in the game, besides like the monthly things that I just unlocked there. So, everyone, let's give ourselves a meager yet full of doubt clap as to what this clap is actually accomplishing. All right, that's enough. Hands down. Let's put our hands back at our size now. That was exciting and all, but it's time to get back to work. And, work it will be. Difficult work. Alright, here we go. We're going in. Alright. Get the kill. That's a cool bomb that definitely does damage. Okay. He's right there. And now he's dead. I'm on. Let's go, boys. Oh no. You're really gonna make me do this. Yes! When I get my hands on you. Okay. There is definitely a threat from that direction, but I am short-ranged and not- Oh no! He's right there. Oh no! Booyah though. Yeah! That's how you play the game! I feel like a football freaking watching person now. I'm like, get in there! Oh, that spawn that I got though. Yeah, boy! Oh no. There was a third one. Booyah though. Come on guys, get on there. Oh no. He's not dead. Okay. The good news is, we're doing okay. As far as the match goes. Yes! Man, I love having a weapon that actually kills. No! Why'd I say that? Why would you do that, me? You can't do that. It'll make you not get kills. If you keep thinking that it won't. You thought that you jinxed yourself. This elaborate, made-up myth that is jinxing. Okay, why do I keep throwing that thing? It's a burst bomb. I played like two matches with the burst bomb, and now that's all my entire thinking mode. Okay, he's still down there. I'm gonna die from him, too. Okay. Let's try not to die from this guy that just spawned in. Okay, thank God. That's how you do that. Okay, get us up. Oh no, he's... Oh no. Okay. This is not how you live. Do not take lessons from me on how to live. Okay. There we go. Alright. And we're going in. We're getting going back in. I'm gonna use my show me where the players are option. And there we go. Are they there? I guess not. Okay, this thing isn't that short ranged. It is that short range, but it's not. Okay. Alright. While I was trying to make, like, weird, like, anti-humorous freaking statements, that guy really saw an end to it all. He was like, you know what, that's enough of that. We're done with hearing you talk today. Okay, what am I doing now? I think I'm doing something that will result in us losing, ultimately. Because they're a mere 10 points away from... Oh, wait, no, that's actually 20 points away. It's not as bad as I was rationalizing. Okay. If I could learn how to climb the tower, that would, like, vastly improve my gameplay in this mode. Oh, no. What is this guy using? Squelcher? No. The splatter shots are really long range, by the way. Like, don't be fooled by how they kind of sound like a normal gun, like I had been for, like, way many more hours of my life than was really, like, sensible. Don't be fooled. It's a long-range gun. It is more than just your average range. Okay. Thank goodness. I didn't kill the spawn... Well, I guess I did kill the spawn kill if I didn't get it. I killed the chance of a spawn kill happening. Okay. These guys are getting a bit feisty here with this freaking special move. Oh, shoot. Will I get killed? Yes. Will I get killed immediately? Not necessarily. But probably. Because I'm outranged. Okay. That's, presumably how you would use that hamster ball to sufficiently degrade the person that you're fighting against. Yes, mate. Oh no. No, mate. No, not like this. Okay. Okay, so our job now is to get the tower back and keep it within the next, you know, maybe like 20 seconds before they lose it. Or, you know. Okay, I did it. Thank goodness I got up there before that guy did. I barely climbed that thing in time. My goodness. What a match to end it. I guess, did we reach the okay zone? I think I wish we reached the okay zone. 17 kills, that's pretty alright. Pretty alright. Yes! Woo! Okay. Out of the knowledge that I don't have that much longer to record, I'm gonna go ahead and finish it there, guys. Okay. Alright, these videos have to be finite to some degree. But, I'd like you guys to come with me and why do I have to have orange hair? Whatever. I don't mind that much. But we've got all the hats. And we got all the clothes. As you can see. I haven't seen any other clothes in the shop, so I'm just gonna like assume that there aren't really any. I saw a tennis handbag the other day, and I got that one and did it, but I really haven't been seeing much from these things, so let's just assume that I have everything at this point that is out and about currently. Let's just assume that for the happiness of me. Alright, because I feel pretty okay about myself for getting that, I guess. And now let's gaze upon... Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. Welcome to... people have been giving a lot of tangies and stuff. Have you seen my dad? I would start or take a screenshot, but here comes that boozy. What? I feel like I've never seen that meme before, but I just pronounced it probably how you're supposed to. Which was, you know, like a dummy. I can't read this.
I can't read it. It's so small.
I regret reading it. Okay. How to draw a Woomy. What? I'm still reeling from that how to... Knock, knock. Alright. Whatever. I'm assuming that's Knuckles from Sonic. This face makes me uncomfortable. I don't really want to read it. I'm not reading that. Not reading that. Okay. But we got to the safe zone and... Oh, shoot. That's gone. We're currently, but we will be soon. Okay. Building a better 14 Copolis today. Yes. Keep them out of our country. That sounded really political. I'm so sorry. We all float down here. What are these posts? So I just lived through a hurricane. This is the kind of post that we need in our freaking life. You even get a screenshot, alright? Hey, Sean, how's it going, man? Alright, well, that's enough of that. Okay. And I'm going to end this with a festive jingle.
Where's my freaking...
And I can do this, too, because I know no one's here. So I can just... like, play some really crappy guitar for a minute. And be blessed by knowing that nobody's going to hear it except for me in the editing so I can see how this microphone works with it. Let me go get it.
I've been trying to learn song. I inevitably suck at it almost as much as I do the video games. But that's not going to stop me from fumbling around at it for a couple minutes here. All right. Yeah, that should pick up. There we go. Time for our festive jingle. Yeah, I don't know how to freaking play this song worth of garbage. So we're gonna Okay, we're gonna do that. Wait, let me get my sheets out in front of me. Okay, we do that, and then we do that. Then we do that. Okay. All right, we do that. We do that. So six of those. Okay, so that's always six of those, basically. Okay, then you do it again, then it goes into that. Okay, well, let's just play. Let's play the sang. It's gonna suck. I suck at guitar. Okay. Festive jingle of the day is done, where I completely forgot half the song and then also stuck parts in the wrong place. So there we go. I hope that has made your Splatoon viewing experience more worthwhile somehow. And that has been the jingle and Splatoon and chill of the day. And I am done playing life. And I'm not done playing that yet. I gotta keep playing life. It's not a game. It's not a game. It's not a game. It's not a game. It's not a game.